New at midday, the Lincoln Children's Zoo is closing all of its bird exhibits to stay safe from the avian flu. The zoo says they don't have any confirmed cases in its birds, but this is a precaution after a case was found in birds in Douglas County. Staff will also be adding extra protocols to keep the birds safe. The closed exhibits include the aviary, penguin exhibit, and flamingo yard. They'll be shut down until further notice.